Do you really want to lose weight? Watch this. Obesity is a major health problem that is affecting more and more people around the world. But apart from being a health problem, this is also an aesthetic problem. Therefore, it is not uncommon to hear women wanting to lose several kilograms of their weight. If that is your case, you will love knowing the solution that we will present in this video. Pay close attention to the information we will leave below. As always, Mother Nature comes to our rescue, helping us solve the problem of obesity. In this, we can find extremely useful ingredients that can help us lose weight. Best of all, we will not have to make big sacrifices or suffer any side effects. The natural remedy we are talking about is a drink based on honey and cinnamon. Both ingredients are very good by themselves. But when we mix them in a drink, they are able to make us lose weight quickly. Pay attention to the following recipe so you can prepare it in your own home. What will we need? 1. Honey, 2 tablespoons. 2. Cinnamon, 1 tablespoon. 3. Mineral water, 250 milliliters. Preparation and use. 1. First, we should put to boil the water in a small pot. When it is boiling, add the cinnamon and let it boil for another short time. Subsequently, we put out the fire and let it cool down completely. This step is very important so that honey does not lose its properties. Finally, add the honey and stir until dissolved. 2. From this fabulous drink we should take half of it before bed. The other half will be taken the next day on an empty stomach. By following this routine, in just 1 week we will lose several kilos unequaled. You will notice that your body will look slimmer and slimmer, and you will feel healthier. Thank you.